morning, teacher.
My name is Reema. Today I will take your subject EBS and the topic is the living thing and the non-living thing. So, Vaishnavi, tell me what is living and what is non-living. Do you have idea about living? How?
Living things need water, air.
Okay. I will explain you details. Okay, so living things, the things which can grow. Things which can move. Things which can breathe. Things which can reproduce and moving one place to another place also. Okay? We are taking breath. Okay? Without breath, we can't live. Reproduce and eat. We can eat food, nutrients. Okay? Reproduce means when human being give a birth, a new baby, a newborn baby. It's called as a reproduce. So, what is living things? The things which can grow, move, live, reproduce and eat. So, you know, now you clear about the living things? Vaishnavi,
yes.
You clear about the living things?
Yes.
Tell me, one again you have to tell me if you any example of living thing? No?
Dog.
Dog.
It's very easy to you to understand.
Living things.